Hey guys, I'm back again with my decluttering session, episode 2. So, we will be decluttering this drawer here. So, ito siya. So, mostly this drawer, I have my lipstick and powders. So, actually, pinagsama ko lang siya. Yung ibang powders ko nasa ibang container, ibang lipstick ko nasa iba din. Pero most ito yung mga hindi ko masyadong nagagamit na drawer. So, ayan. I-declutter natin to because to make way with the other makeup para malagay na rin dito. So, let's start first in this area. I have here the MAC Studio Fix in the shade C30. So, as you can see, masyadong matagal na tong foundation na to. Ayan. Naka-heat pan na siya. So, we are going to declutter that already. Next, we have the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in the shade Light Medium. So, as you can see, naano rin siya, na-heat pan na rin siya. Alam mo, ito yung mga favorite kong powder before, nung uso-uso pa si MAC. So, talagang bumibili ako ng mga MAC powders because I really love them. Since makeup is already advancing with every makeup counter, kaya hindi na ako nakakapag-repurchase ng mga MAC products. But I really, really love this. If ever, magre-repurchase din ako nito. Kung meron akong time. And of course, magamit ko na ibang foundation. Ibang powders ko. So, declutter. So, ito yung MAC Factor Cream Puff in Truly Fair. Ayan siya. My mom used to buy this when she was in Saudi Arabia, but she really loves it. Ako rin naman, I really love it also. Hindi siya masyadong nagamit. Kasi I have so many powders. Kaya, ayan. But we will keep this. Ayan. Pag gumagawa ko ng makeup. So, next is the Rimmel Stay Matte. As you can see, grabe, nahitpan ko. I'm so proud of myself. Ayan, diba? So, nahitpan ko na siya. I really like this kasi nagmamattify siya as in very inexpensive in the shade Buff Beige. Nagmamattify talaga siya sa skin mo. Binili ko to sa where did I get this? I think kay Chedilin Cosmetics during the bazaar. So, declutter. Next, this one, it's the Catrice Prime and Fine Mattifying Powder Waterproof Transparent. Now, ito bago lang siya. I ordered this online. Pressed powder na color white. Translucent powder. So, keep natin siya dyan. This one, it's from the brand Heroin Make Smooth Cover Powder Mineral. Ayan, meron siyang mirror and of course the sponge. So I also really like this. Gamit ko siya para medyo mag-dark. Pag super light yung foundation. Kasi nga darker shade to na powder. This one, it's the J-Cut Intense Plus Dense. Kaya naging Indense Mineral Compact Powder in the shade Ivory. I already have a review on one brand makeup look sa J-Cut. So, if you wanna check on that, please check on it. So, hindi siya di-declutter kasi bago lang din yan. Next is the Essence Mattifying Compact Powder. I ordered this from online sa Shopee. So, this is how it looks like. Ayan, kung gusto ko rin ng medyo dark na pagka sobrang light din ng aking foundation, pwede ko siyang gamitin. So, kikip natin siya. Infallible Pro Matte by L'Oreal. So, I'm in the shade 300 Nude Beige. 600 pesos from Watson. Well, this powder, okay lang siya. Meron siyang sponge sa ilalim and of course, mirror here. Okay lang naman siya, pero very super powdery. Ayan o, kung kita nyo. Very soft yung consistency niya. So, nagko-create siya ng powdery effect. sa face. Kaya, ayan. So, keep natin siya kasi bago lang din. And then, I have the Essence All About Matte. This is one of my favorite compact powder. Ayan, kung gusto nyo ng inexpensive na parang white compact powder, try nyo yung Essence for only 299 pesos. Then here, I have the Fit Me Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 130 Nude Beige Matte and Poreless. So, parang same lang din siya noong Infallible. Meron din siyang powder and of course, mirror. So, ito naman, hindi siya sobrang malambot yung kanyang ano. Hindi siya powdery effect. Hindi siya masyadong mapowder. So, kaya okay lang siya. Maganda to. I really like this, yung Fit Me compared dito sa Infallible. It's the Maybelline New York. I think this is my very first compact powder from Maybelline. So, as you can see, yung shade niya darker sa akin. In the shade B1. So, keep din natin siya dyan. Oh, this one is Revlon. Nearly Naked. In the shade Fair. I think ito yung pinaka-favorite kong powder sa Revlon. As in, talagang maganda talaga siya. As you can see, na-heat pan ko na siya. So, of course, pag-heat pan, declutter na natin. Oh, by the way, this is the Maybelline Clear Smooth All-in-One Powder Foundation. Hindi ko pa ito nagagamit. Actually, hindi ko pa siya nabubuksan. So, ayan yung tsura niya. Mga backup lang to. So, this one, it's the Laneige. Ayan. Parang cellphone to eh. Ayan. Very cute siya. Tapos meron siyang sponge sa ilalim na sobrang dumi na, nakakadiri. I-declutter ko na din siya because this is very matagal na. So, in the shade 2 Bright Skin Tone. I have 2 new powder na hindi ko pa nagagamit. Yung Matte Magic BB Veil from L'Oreal at saka itong Can Make UV Silky Fit Foundation. So, syempre hindi natin siya i-declutter kasi bago lang siya. Ito yung pinaka-favorite ko na tinitipid ko. Ang pinaka-expensive na Dior powder. I think this is my only expensive powder in my makeup. Ayan. So, we're gonna keep that. So, yun lang yung mga powder ko, yung mga compact powder ko na natira. So, dito tayo mapapalaban. Medyo marami tayong i-declutter sa area na to. Kasi matagal ko na siyang hindi nagagamit. The reason why I don't use them at all, I have so many high-end na lipstick na mas effective compare sa kanila. Some of them are very drying. Siya hindi talaga siya maganda. So, first is this one. Lip gloss to ng from MAC. Yeah. Bigay sa akin to kaso hindi ko na siya nagagamit. So, ayan, declutter na natin siya dito. Lamat nalagay, i-declutter natin. Ay. So, this one, actually, I got this for free very, very long time ago from the brand Benefit. So, I don't know how to use them. I don't know what it is. Matagal na to, tatapon na natin siya. So, this one, I got this from CanMake. Bago lang din to. This is a day NUV Lip Serum. Ayan. So, since skip natin siya. So, these are all of my Benefit na blush tint na hindi ko ipamimigay or i-declutter because I really, really love them a lot. Kapag yung alam mo yung on the go ka lang at nagmamadali ka lang, ganyan, parang fresh-freshan lang. Ito yung ginagamit ko. So, yan. Hindi siya i-declutter. And of course, this one. Itong, bago lang kasi itong dalawa, yung Fine 1-1 at saka Dandelion Dew. Well, most of the makeup here are super bago lang siya. Kasi nga, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, 3 years akong hindi bumili ng makeup. So, yung mga backup ko nung 3 years ago, marami akong backup. Ngayon, yun yung i-declutter natin ngayon. So, yan. So, I have a Posy tint na travel size free. Ayan. This one is just lip gloss. Mga lip gloss lang siya. By the way, this one, It's actually a MAC lipstick na dinipat ko dito kasi natunaw siya. So instead of throwing them away or itapon ko, hindi naman siya siguro tatanggapin ang bibigyan mo kasi nga natunaw, nasira yung lipstick, dinipat ko na lang siya dito. Ayan. So I put the names here. For example, this one, it's Angel. Ayan. Dinipat ko na lang siya dito. So, pag may mga natutunan kayong lipstick na favorite nyo, i-dipat nyo na lang siya sa ganito. Marami kayong mabibilihan nito. Meron sa Daiso, meron sa Japan Homes, meron din sa Watsons, meron din ganun. So, yan. So, here, start muna tayo dito sa area na to. Well, of course, kay Kylie. Siyempre, pipilian ko lang to kasi ibibigay ko sa friend ko yung iba dito. So, but I will keep them. Ayan, kasi yung iba dito meron na ako. So, I will give some of, na doble sa friend ko. Like this one, Angel, and no, meron, Vixen and Kristen. Like this Vixen and Kristen. Ayan, meron na ako niyan. So, pwede natin siyang i-declutter. Or ibibigay sa may gustong kumuha. So, this one, i-declutter ko na itong lahat. Itong mga benefit ko na mini size. Ayan. Because I don't think I'll be needing them or I'll be using them. I have so many lip gloss na mas maganda pa kesa dito. I really don't like the formula of this. I think benefit, ito lang talaga yung nag-fail sa kanila, yung kanilang mga pang-lipstick, mga lip gloss, ganyan. This one is from MAC Luster Glass. I'm also going to depot this, or I mean, tatapon na natin siya because it's been such a very long time. So, this one is from the brand Majolica Majorca. Matagal na to sa akin, pero may sentimental value siya, kaya itatago ko na lang siya for design purposes only. My ex soft matte lip cream. I thought the soft matte lip cream maganda, pero super drying nito, as in super dry sa lips. Pero itong color na to, very ano siya eh, very vibrant. Pang gusto mo ng ombre effect na lipstick, yun, maganda siya. So, well, kikip ko siya dahil doon. Ito lang, isa lang naman yung soft matte lip cream ko from NYX. At ito lang yung nagustuhan kong shade. And it's from Inglot. Nakuha ko to for free. Recently lang, bago lang to. So, yan. Yan. Nako, nalaglag na silang lahat. I only have 2 NARS lip gloss, pero this one, I mean, lip matte din to eh. Yeah, I think lip matte or lip gloss. Lip gloss, pero I will declutter them. This one is in the shade Turkish Delight. Ito yung lipstick dati ni Kim Kardashian. Ayan, so lip gloss yan. I-declutter ko na siya. I really like them, but unfortunately, the packaging of NARS, ay, nako, the worst. Ayan ang nangyayari sa packaging ng NARS. Ayan ang nangyayari sa kanila. Ito, super love po to if I really want a vampy look. Ayan, maganda to. Kaso, yun nga, sabi ko nga, pangit nga ng packaging ng NARS. Kaya, declutter na natin tong dalawa. So, this are MAC Dazzle Glass. Dati super favorite ko yung mga Dazzle Glass nila. But I'm going to keep them simply because ang ganda talaga niya. Pero best, tingnan mo naman, di ba? So, sobrang ganda niya. I will keep them because I really love them. Alam mo naman, minsan talaga pag kahit hindi na po pwede, tinatago mo na lang dahil may sentimental value. Hindi pa ako handang i-let go sila. Okay, so this one, it's from LA Girl. Now, I really, really like this for a very affordable lip mats. Very affordable sila, long-lasting. Hindi sila sobrang nagda-dry sa lips mo when you apply. But I'm going to declutter them. The reason why is Marami akong Kylie. At yung mga Kylie ko, almost the same color as this one. So, I'm gonna give them to one of my friends or family. Again, MAC cream sheen glass. Nag-iisang cream sheen lang. So, tas limited edition pa. Kikip ko siya. So, let's go with the color pop here. Medyo madami yung i-declutter ko dito. Or, I don't know. So, ito yung mga color pop ko na lip mats. Some of them I really don't like. Some of them I like. So, let's go. So, ito yung mga limited edition ng ColourPop from I Love Sahari and Karooch. So, I still can... Bago lang siya again. So, I don't think I should be decluttering them kasi hindi ko pa nagagamit tong mga to. As in, hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. So, we will keep that. So, I have 3 purples or violets. So, I don't think I'll be needing them all. So, I'm gonna keep this one na lang. Ito yung mga shades niya. So, I'm going to keep this one. So, these 2 here, I don't know kung anong nasa isip ko nung binili ko sila. I don't think I can use the blue and green from my everyday look or kahit atin pa ako ng party. I don't think I can rock this color. So, ito siya. Yung ko maganda sila, but you know when you apply your lips, very ano siya eh, very sheer. Hindi siya maganda sa lips. So, de-declutter natin siya. These 3 are my favorite from ColourPop Ultra Matte Lipstick. Ito yung mga shades nila. Ayang, 3 yan. Especially itong shade na More Better. This, sobrang ganda nito. I think highly recommend ko sa ColourPop itong More Better. Ito lang yung ultra matte na nagustuhan ko. At saka itong this brown here. Ayan. In the shade Notion. So, kakip natin itong 3. Ayan. Sa mga darker shades. So, these are my pinks. Ewan ko ba tayo dito to, pero light pink yan, hindi yan purple. So, ayan. Now, I'm going to keep these 2 here. Yeah, these 2 here. Kasi ito yung mga shades niya. Ang ikikip ko, this one. And of course, this one. These 2 I'm going to declutter simply because I don't think I can rock this color. Mukha siguro akong ewan nito. Eh, ito naman, very drying siya sa lips. Sobrang drying siya. Unlike sa yung other na ultra matte niya. Okay, in the shade Koala and Highball. So, ayan. Koala and Highball. Declutter. I really don't like you too. This one, Happy Skin. Siyempre, bago lang siya. Okay, let's go. So, this is from Lancome. Sobrang tagal nata nito. I don't remember. I think 2 years or 3 years old na siya. So, syempre, de-declutter ko na siya. Ayan, declutter na natin siya here. Itong Dodora. Very famous to before. Kasi pag in-apply mo siya sa lips mo, itong color na to, magiging pink siya. So, de-declutter ko na kasi matagal na siya. Okay, these are the Monomola. Yeah, Monomola. Yung ilalagay sa lips, tapos pagkapinil mo, may lipstick na lalabas. Eh, nakakaloka lang siya, kaya sinubukan ko lang siya. Pero, okay naman, effective naman siya. Yun nga lang, ang sakit niyang ipil. So, declutter. This one is from Benefit, the California Kissin. I think they already no longer available in the Benefit counter. I'm keeping them simply because pag ina-apply mo daw kasi siya, you know, when you smile, puputi daw yung teeth mo. Hindi naman siya naging effective sa akin, hindi naman pumuputi yung ipin ko, pero just, ano lang siya, parang, although yung color niya is blue, pag ina-apply mo naman siya, translucent naman yung color niya. Pang paano lang siya, pang top, pag sobrang dry lang nung lip mats, yun ang nilalagay ko sa ibabaw. One yung glaze from LA Girl. I'm gonna declutter them. Actually, hindi pa siya nagagamit. May seal pa siya. So, de-declutter ko lang siya. But, nung tinry ko siya sa counter, pag in-apply mo siya, parang may tingling sensation sa lips mo. So, ayan.
Sige, tayo sa pinakadulo.
So lastly, itong area na to, wala ko masyadong i-declutter dyan kasi mostly hindi ko pa ito nagagamit. Mukha lang talaga siyang madumi kasi nga yung alikabok kasi nga nililisan ko nga siya. Pero these are just new. Pero ito, these three, I'm giving them to my friend or my titas. Ayan, kung gusto nila niyan. Ito lang tatlong pinimigay ko. And then this two here are from the brand CanMake. Gold lang yung packaging for display purposes. And then yung Mumuso, I have one here na cover girl. This one, I'm gonna declutter this. Iba na yung amoy niya. So mostly yun lang. These are just benefit. Ayan yung mga maliliit na tube. Tapos meron ako nag-iisang slick here. So yan, yun lang yung i-declutter natin for this drawer. Some of my lipstick, they are already in a separate container kasi meron akong lipstick holder na I got from Bella. Bella Cosmetics ba yun? So, yung ibang lipstick ko, nakalagay sila sa ibang container. So, they are not in this drawer. So, for now, ito yung mga lipstick na or lip match na na-declutter natin for this drawer. So, ayan na. Medyo maluwag na siya. I'm so happy. So, I decided na i-declutter na rin tong Max Factor tsaka tong Heroin. Ayan, bigay ko na lang to those who need it kasi marami pa akong mga powder. Sayang naman. So, ito yung mga na-declutter kong powder tsaka ibang mga lipstick. I'm so happy and proud of myself. Ayan. Ayan na yung ating mga na-declutter. And of course, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video if you like this video. Comment down below if you have any questions and we'll see you again next time. Bye!